Yeah, I know Stevie Ray Vaughan, man, a little tiny bit, all right? Hey, listen, y'all been getting at me in the comments for a long time about him, and I told y'all a long time ago, I heard Texas Flood, that song, all right? It'll probably get banned. That might actually get, that might be my first ban from Home Free because of that. We'll find out. I'm going to do something different on Home Free from now on, you guys. I'm not going to drink no more on Home Free songs. All right, I'm done with the drinks on Home Free. Now, as far as my medicine, no, I'll never quit the medicine for nobody, nobody. But drink does not help nobody, so I'm done with that for the Home Free. We out here. Cause if I went to the concert at Home Free, I would never drink before I went to that concert. You feel me? I want to hear and listen to everything and vibe and dance and. All right, so here we go. Oh wait, what's going on? Y'all wanted me to do this for a minute. Kenny Rogers and Home Free. Sorry. Children, go where I send thee.
Children, go where I send thee. How shall I send thee? I'm gonna send you one by one. One for the little bitty baby born of the Virgin Mary. Born in Bethlehem. Children go where I send.
I'm sorry, I got a confession to make. I've never listened to none of Kenny Rogers stuff either. Maybe that one mainstream song he did. When I was a kid, I tap danced to one of his songs. I don't know. I'd have to ask my uncles. But I know for a fact that I don't think I've heard any Kenny Rogers stuff. Y'all, give me some stuff from Kenny Rogers down below, please, and let me get that introduction to him, because I really don't know. But I like his voice right now, and it fits with Home Free, and it makes me so mad, because they could do a feature with anybody, and the shit would go through. 30 seconds is all it took. Y'all see that?
Send thee. I'm gonna send you one by one. One for the little bitty baby born of the Virgin Mary. Born in Bethlehem. Children go where I send thee. How shall I send thee? I'm gonna send thee two by two. Two for Paul and Silas. One for the little bitty baby born of the Virgin Mary. Children, go where I send thee. How shall I send thee? I'm gonna send thee three by three. Three for the Hebrew children. Two for Paul and Silas. One for the little bitty baby born of the Virgin Mary. Born in Bethlehem.
Children, go where I send thee. How shall I send thee? I'm gonna send thee four by four.
Harmony is that? And I don't like Rob's face. He about to just hide. Oh God, my heart. My heart. Stop it, Robert.
Born in Bethlehem.
Oh.
send thee? How shall I send thee? I'm gonna send you 6 by 6. 6 for the 6 that couldn't get fixed. 5 for the gospel preacher. 4 for the poor that stood at the door. 3 for the Hebrew children. 2 for Paul and Silas. 1 for the little bitty baby.
Born of the Virgin Mary.
Sweating already. Y'all gonna go up a notch. Y'all gonna go up a whole vocal range. All of y'all gonna go up a.
Born in Bethlehem.
I'm in church. I'm about to be in trouble. I told y'all that there, number 3. I'm sweating. I'm about to go to a concert by these guys. And I'm going to sweat my clothes off. Number 1. Number 2. I didn't see their live stuff yet. Going to be on, man. I got you, bro. You asked me if I seen it yet. I said, nah, I told you on Instagram. I was like, nah, I ain't seen it yet. I seen it was like an hour long. I don't know if I could share all of that, but I will put that shit down in parts for y'all because I want to feel like what it's felt like, what it is like, what it feels like, whatever that is, that feeling that, you know, of being there, seeing these guys, admiring Austin's note. Look at my face when Austin hit that first note change. Y'all know what to do. Till next time.